Hey everybody, hello and good evening. Greetings from Richardson, Dallas, Texas. Hey, just doing a little experiment there tonight. Left of your screen, that's Google Map. On the right of your screen is Rand McNally Overdrive 8 Pro. I've been wanting to do this for a long time. Google versus Rand McNally. Local time is 8:56. Well, I guess you could see that. Don't need to tell you. However, today is Tuesday, July 31st, 2018. Temperature is 82 degrees. According to the cell phone, we are in Plano, Texas. I think I kind of like the Google version. I've been on that road before, and I think it's much quicker, less traffic. So I think I'm going to follow Google. Anyway, that's that. Looks like we have a grand total of 60 miles. There's Google Map, and then you've got Rand McNally. Google Map. Rand McNally. But I know you guys. I think you guys like this one better. Ha ha ha. Ain't I a stinker? Something I really notice about Texas is, man, they sure like their restaurants. Of all kinds of restaurants. I take it you Texans like to eat out. Somebody turned off the light on me. There's a restaurant over there called the Halal Guys. Yeah, Texas, they like the restaurants and Walmart. You can find Walmart everywhere. Yeah, we're gonna follow this. I kind of like that idea. I'd rather have that than this. Temperature here in Dallas is currently up to 84 degrees. Welcome to Dallas, everybody. like Google and Rand Valley are in agreement now. Missed that exit. Oh well. I guess we'll have to do a little recalculating. cut. You know what? I think I'm gonna take Rand Dally. Some of these guys are probably better race car drivers than race car drivers. 38.